What's going on, guys? My name is Jared Myers. In today's video, we are going to fantasy book Baron Corbin in 2021. This is going to be me explaining how I think WWE should book Baron Corbin, because let's be honest, man, the King gimmick has been going on for a long, long time. And unlike other people, I actually really like Baron Corbin. I'm a huge fan of him. I think he should have won the WWE title when he had the briefcase. And I think he should have won the Universal Championship at Stomping Ground, but I digress, and we're gonna jump into how I think they should book him. Now, first things first, this might seem a little laughable, but I mean, we've seen so many laughable things in WWE that I don't think this is a stretch, okay? So I would say we should have another King of the Ring tournament, make it into a pay-per-view, okay? And the finals is Baron Corbin and Shinsuke Nakamura, because they've been really feuding and I think would make the most sense. And Baron Corbin's obsessed with getting that crown back, but Shinsuke Nakamura beats Baron Corbin and becomes the 2021 King of the Ring. Now, after that, I would have Baron Corbin just destroy Shinsuke. I mean, beat him to a bloody pulp, take a chair, and do the first chair shot. We haven't seen that in years to the head. And it just really just destroy the guy, where officials start coming out. They're trying to break him up. He won't stop. Then we have the locker room come out, and he's just destroying the locker room. Corbin is just going absolutely crazy to the point where he has to be arrested. So the cops come out. They try to put him in handcuffs, and Corbin just punches some cops. He gets arrested, and I mean, that right there would be a moment that WWE created. We're gonna look back and go, wow, Corbin just did something extremely entertaining, and it would be very different and cool and unique, and a way to get Corbin to start like being interesting. You know, I always thought he was interesting, but the fans don't, and I think this would be a really good way to get the fans being like, whoa, that was entertaining. So fast forward to SmackDown, and we get an announcement that Baron Corbin has been arrested and he will be in prison for 3 to 6 months, okay? And during that time, every single week, we should start having these vignettes of Baron Corbin in like a prison cell alone, like just like punching a punching bag and stuff like that, saying when he comes back, WWE will not be the same. And we start booking this dude really, really good, and each week the vignettes get more and more intimidating. And now this is where, you know, people might laugh at it, but I think it could work, especially with Baron Corbin being like a legit boxer and just being like a really tough dude. I think let's go away from the King gimmick and bring in like a gangster Corbin gimmick, you know, like not like a gangster, like kind of like a thug. Like he just comes out and he beats people up and he doesn't care about the law. And he just, when you know Corbin comes out, he could possibly just kill you, you know, like he just book him to be this really dominant guy. Now, the footage you see on the screen right now is kind of what I would be trying to book Corbin as, like kind of look like that. You know, I think it'd look really cool and it would have a lot of potential. So when Corbin finally comes out, he like has like cops escort him or something like that, because they always are watching his back. And then when he gets in the ring, they're like, all right, on you. But you know, other than that, we got to make sure you don't do anything crazy. Kind of like a Goldberg walkthrough entrance in a way, but make it unique for Corbin. And then Corbin just dominates and then finally becomes a world champion where people are scared of him. You know, we could finally get a very unique Roman Reigns and Corbin match. I think, I don't know, but that's how I personally would book Corbin. And I think something different and unique would be really cool. I hope you guys did enjoy that video. If you guys did, make sure to slap a like down below and also comment. Tell me, how would you guys want to book Baron Corbin? Would you want to keep the King Corbin gimmick? Would you want to do the gangster Corbin? What would you guys do? Let me know. Subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I will see you guys all on the next one. Peace. Looking for sun rays, leading them good days. Fly me away. Ice cold drinks till the moonlight.